Now that we got the lock picked, let's go ahead and take a reading and see what the pin depths are for each cut. So I'm going to start with number one. Looks like a 3, 5, 6, 2, 1. Once again, 3, 5, 6, 2, 1. Sometimes, if you notice, it's better to hold the pick directly center in the keyway to ensure an accurate read.